Okay, it's all good. Apart from the dog, it's all good.
I can hear spiders screaming though.
Yep. Oh, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. There's a landmine out in three. Ah, of course it was going to be me on the first day, Horde.
Did you kill yourself on your own landmine?
No, it was a dog. But be aware that there is a landmine on the road somewhere. Oh man, those dog noises just as I'm dead. That's terrible.
I actually cannot kill that crawler. Because
I'm going to be near my bed, I think. Oh, I'm outside. Maybe this wasn't the best idea. Okay, I'm at the Shamway. Oh, this is a bit further away than I was expecting it to be. Oh man, that's because that's where my bed. Oh, okay. All right, this didn't quite work out as I expected it to. I will be back, but I am low. Oh man, 75 health. And it's also pitch black for me.
Oh geez. Yeah.
I can't see. I can't. Like, I know there's a dude there, but it's so dark. I'm having to kind of lean up and across my screen just so I can see against the glare.
That's pretty rubbish. I kind of feel like I'm just shooting arrows into nothing here.
Then take your time, breathe carefully, try and lead them onto the spikes. If you can, that would be a good play.
Being in the house, I don't know that I can.
Oh, by going up and around the balcony, around the outside.
Okay, let's see what I can do.
Yeah, you kind of just lead them around. Oh, I am hunted. Oh, I'm still hunted. I'm so close, but I am going to die.
What can I
see? I'm at the pile of broken stuff. I'm at the pile of broken stuff. Where's the house that we're holding out in? Oh, please go away.
Oh, I don't know.
Where are you? You're over there. You're in the house that we're holding out in,
yeah.
Right? I'm literally just about to lose all my stamina. This is terrible. Well, there goes my sack. Oh, it's there. Okay, I can't see. Can't see anything. Okay, I'm coming through the front door. Can you protect me? I'm coming up. Oh, no, you can't. Hi, I can't see a thing. I'm up the stairs. I've taken the thing away, though. Hi, I'm in.
Oh, right behind you. Move.
I'm moving.
Oh.
Do I still need to keep moving?
Yeah, because even... Oh, poo.
I'm so sorry that I left the door wide open. Oh, hey.
No, I'm down on the floor because I fell off.
Ooh, well, things went well. go round, run up the stairs, try and find your way in. I have a frame on me so I can, like, block up something. Oh, you have got one right on your tail. I don't know what to do to help.
Did you say I had to break in through the front door? Cause
no, you're just running past through the big window. The window on the right of the doorway. I'm afraid I can't actually even see where the windows are to help. I'm like full hunted. I cannot see without you around.
Oh dear, I can't get in there.
Okay, well that's fine. Just take your time. I mean, we've got hours. I mean, if nothing else, you could go hide. Oh, there's a screamer around somewhere. I am sorry that my point of view is going to be so terrible.
Did you leave a landmine out here?
I did. It's to your left somewhere. It's up that road.
Okay, so running around these spikes isn't...
So there is a dog out.
No, it's here.
You got him?
Not yet.
Are you prepared to face a dog?
No, but it's the only thing I can do if I want to get back in the house.
I mean, I can cut... Oh, no, I can't come and lead them around. I just can't see. I suggest you, skedaddle, run around the outside. Try and just draw them across the spikes if you can. Oh, good shot. I heard that. So, crawlers are coming at you.
Right. Is that the dog down? Maybe.
It sounded like a dog down. You see the two crawlers on the floor, the other side of the spikes? In fact, they are coming through.
Yeah, I'm just hoping they're going to crawl through those.
Oh shit, there's a crawler up here with me. I'm going to go around the house, very carefully go around the house. There's not much I can do about it, unfortunately. If the doorway becomes free, I might go and try and get my way through. Ah, there's another...
I think the doorway... Oh, hello.
There's a spider somewhere. I don't know if you're still hearing them, because obviously there is the bug with people logging into servers not being able to hear.
Oh, sugar. Oh.
Is it all quiet?
No.
It sure sounds quiet.
No, that's what you think. Oh, sugar.
Please don't use your club.
Kill me.
Your club is not a weapon for this evening now.
It's the only thing I can do when they're that close to me and I haven't got time to draw my bow.
Ah, yeah, no. I do feel that. I do understand. But if you're in that situation, turning and running is probably...
It's really hard when you don't have anywhere to run to.
Outside.
When there's a zombie in your...
Okay, I'm coming downstairs with you so I can see... Oh, no. Oh, no, this is bad. Okay, I'm going to make a dive for my bag. I see the crawler. I'm going to make a dive for my bag because it seems like the best time. Thank you for carrying me through that entire thing there since I died. Oh, found my landline.
Jeezy. Wow, that was a little bit tense. I got a little more stressed than I would have liked.
Oh yeah, I am full on sweating here. Sorry, my laughter was so loud because I needed a release. Well, at least my leg's not broken anymore.
Wow, yeah, there is that.
Yeah, cool. Okay.
My leg is, however, broken.
I think we're past the point of being like in serious trouble.
And now my hunting knife is broken.
I would rather loot the bodies than the fat, if you see what I'm saying.
It's animal hide.
Do we not have enough?
There is never enough.
Never enough hide. Okay, so I can tell you for definite that landmine is now safe.
Awesome.
There is no need to worry about that.
Okay,
I'm being followed. Being followed.
Oh wow, it's not quite.
Help! 10 seconds! I can punch her in the face, but that's not really helping. Hi, I see your light over there. I just need to grab one of my two this is my last rucksack.
There we go.
There we go, all good. Woo wee! Well, as I say, thank you very much for carrying me through that event since I died. My point of view is going to be just absolutely terrible. Just me looking over a side, watching your little bit of light move around.
That's cool. I can't say I actually did much better, but...
You died. Sorry, you didn't die. I died. You didn't die. You did alright. You did alright.
Oh. Alright, there's a nursey here. Maybe I should have a splint on her. No. Just no loot at all.
Did we not get much loot?
A tin can, some mouldy bread.
I think we did all right there. Did all right. We didn't make use of the spikes around the back or anything like that. That would have helped if we'd just carried on walking around the balcony a bit more. But that is something to bear in mind for next time, right? We didn't get spider attack that often. That was cool. I think we did all right. What's your views on how it went? Obviously, you feel a little bit hectic, but that's day 7, right? We didn't have the weapons and stuff.
Yeah, I feel like I've experienced smoother day 1 hordes.
Oh yeah, no, but we're going to, because like one thing I try to impress upon people, when especially on other people's videos, is they're always like, "Oh, I could have done so much better than this," and I was like, "Okay." You go and talk your way all the way through it and do all the better. Try and think about getting good camera angles and do better. You know, that extra layer of thought on top is actually a lot more stressful than people give it credit for when they've not tried.
Indeed. But I think, actually, I just want to live. So if I stop talking so that I can kill some zombies and stay alive, I would rather do that.
All right, fair enough. You don't feel any obligation to make good video. You just want to... Just want to be a good gamer, right?
Yeah. It's about the gaming, not the video.
Okay, fair enough.
And you know, we'll add in some boomph later on, right?
Some boomph.
Yeah, maybe a bit of tune. Oh wow, it's so laggy here. That house is atrocious.
Really? You think it's the house?
Yeah, look, my frames go down to like 15 when I get here.
I'm still, well, like, I force my recording at 30 because whilst I can normally run this at 60, I like to make sure that we're always at 30. So I'm at a cool 30 over here. I think it might be something to do with the rain texture because I'm having a look at it right now and there is much ripple going on.
Oh, okay. I mean, yeah, mine does say it's raining, but it doesn't affect me anywhere else until I go near that collapsed building.
Who knows? Who knows? I'm not sure how this is rendered. Maybe something to do with all these janky angles mean there's more vertices being rendered and thus like your GPU's having to work harder around it or something. I don't know. I am not a graphical genius. I just try my best. Just try my best.
And now I can make a splint.
Well, there we go. Day 8, we kind of survived.
Yep.
I believe some of our top priorities going forwards are stone.
Definitely.
How many arrows did I actually get through there?
I went through all of my iron arrows, all of the steel arrows that I found, and yeah, I've got 7 normal arrows left.
Wow, so you did better than me. I've still got 100 iron arrows left.
That's because you died and didn't do any killing.
In fact, let's check our stats. What's the zombie kills now? I'm still 20-odd kills ahead of you.
Aw, really?
I'm not sure why that is, but I'm sure the video will show me being like selfishly zombie killing or something.
Yeah, I'm sure. I mean, it probably wasn't even from Horde Night either. It was probably during the previous days.
Oh yeah, no, definitely. Like Horde Night, you would have crept up a bit there. Level 22 on the construction tools. That's nice. Oh, I like using the hand axe for the construction tool bonus now. I didn't realise that was a thing.
Yeah.
So sorry. We want to like max out our construction tools first, then go for mining tools, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not sure about maxing out. We just needed up to level 20 to get that concrete.
Yeah,
which
we have that now.
I am going to spend some points in so that when I come and see the forge is not doing what it's supposed to be doing, then just be like, ha, I can fix this. There we go.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Love that noise. Love that noise. I also need to make a shed ton of gunpowder.
There is quite a bit here, but yeah, we can always do
with
more.
For my gun skills.
Yeah.
For my gunsmithing skills. I need to get that up to about level 20 so I can start making some ammo for the weapons we find.
Okay.
I don't appear to be doing anything useful towards the effort at the moment. I'm just kind of clearing this building down.
That's all right. I don't feel I'm doing anything useful either.
Well, it's the day after Horde. It's traditionally a day of reflection, thinking about all that we've lost during the night. Having drinks with my homies. Ah, I had that beer on me. Time I was like, ah, I can't move anywhere because of my stamina. Oh, wait, no, it was in my dead backpack. Don't worry.
It's all right. So I haven't found a hunting knife schematic. That's no good.
You've not found the hunting knife schematic?
No. Well, no, because it would have shown up in the book.
Is it still on schematics? What was the other thing I was thinking? Is it still on schematics? The crossbow. We still need to find a book for the crossbow, or is that something we purchase?
No, you need to find the book.
Archery, okay. Funny that guns are a purchase, so you could get like the guns before you can get the. I know it's the ammo, okay.
You've got to read a schematic to build or repair the gun.
Yeah, okay, I see where I. What assumption I have made that is false there.
Indeed.
It's all about identifying these false assumptions so we can correct our worldview and be more efficient at playing games.
I don't know if that's long enough to burn. Sorry, I'm just making some antibiotics.
Okay, cool. What, you were saying you didn't know if that was on for long enough?
Yeah, whether the wood I had was enough to... No, it's not at all.
Okay, cool. Because there are several places where you can find that sort of stuff out from, like, before you put the burn on to, like, when it's actually rolling.
Okay.
Man, there's zombies everywhere.
There's a little bit of wood in here. Why did I not see that before?
The wood? I don't know. There was literally like over 1,000 in there when I got there, though. I took some of it to finish up the balcony, but that was like after I came back from sorting out the farm.
I must have just overlooked it as I was going through there.
It's so easy when you're just looking at a screen of stuff just to be like, I have no idea what's there. I'm just going to quickly look over. No, the thing I wanted isn't there. You know, that's kind of how it works, right?
Yeah. How am I doing? Empty inventory, I think, apart from all the cement and stuff that's on me.
So, do we want to go and dig the hole underneath the farm building, or do we want to go to the actual hole? Also, could you pull out something like 200 forged iron?
Yeah.
So that we can make as many pickaxes as we need, whatever we're doing.
Okay. We definitely need to get more.
Forged iron.
Everything like scrap metal and stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Well, funnily enough, the activities that we are talking about could very well lead to extra iron. I make no promises. 100? Sorry?
You want about 100?
What, forged iron? Yeah, brilliant. That's 20 pickaxes we can make with it, which I'm imagining we will be bored of digging before we get through 20 pickaxes worth.
Okay. Why wouldn't it let me type in there?
It's always so weird, isn't it? Sometimes it's like it keeps hold of the number without displaying it. So when you try and type in a number, it kind of like overflows the four-digit boundary that it's got and does all sorts of weird things.
Okay, so I'm crafting 50 odd forged iron because that's all the scrap iron that we've got.
Okay, cool. And then we're going to go dig and find an ore vein and get like more iron than we know what to deal with, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. Do you know where the hole is, and can you share it the waypoint on the map so I can know where the hole is?
I can do.
Thank you. That would be most kind. I'm still just collecting wood. How much am I up to now? This really isn't... Oh, no. Okay. I thought I'd got under 500 from all this then. I was like, this is not worth it. But actually it is. I got like 1,500. And I'm sure I had about 300 of that on me beforehand, but that's still like 800 stuff coming in. Stuff? Wood.
Stuffs.
Stuff. It's all about the stuff, right?
Stuff and things. Save waypoint.
Enter.
No. Oh, there we go. And then I want to share it. There we go.
Da-da-dum. Got
it.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Yes. Remove, show, save waypoint. There we go. Digging hole. I would like to see that on the map. Oh, man, that's just off in the middle of nowhere as far as I'm concerned. Oh, look, there is another hole here in the burning biome.
Is there?
Yeah, just north of the bit you're in right now. Oh, so that little covered bit you've got where it comes down.
Yeah.
Yeah, like there. It's just under that. The path goes up and the path turns left just as it goes in and there's a hole right in front of it.
Ah, okay. They're about equal distance then, right?
Oh, no. Yeah, give or take. Yeah. You know. I'd rather go to the one that you've just set up so I could get it on my map, but I could understand why you would also be using the same logic to want to go to the other area.
That's all right. We'll take that one later.
Oh, there's a big hole. I made this bit. Oh, I might be a little bit stuck. Help. Help. Oh, there's a floating light bulb in here.
I'm on my way.
I don't actually need help. I'll probably be able to find my way out. So I know I kind of make the same noises when I'm genuinely in need and when I'm just taking the mickey.
Yeah, it's really hard to tell whether you actually need my help or not.
I understand. Well, generally I take a serious tone of voice, but actually, miss, I need some help right now.
Yeah, I'll try and remember that.
This guy. Yeah. Oh, no, he don't give a... Don't give two hoots about me until I smack him around the back. Oh, don't you hit me back.
Well, what did you expect? You just ran up on him and...
I did not expect him to bend over backwards and show his crutch at me. I'll tell you that much. Oh, hey, over there.
Hey.
I've finally given up collecting wood.
Ah, see, I needed to get some wood so that I could...
you know where I was like, hey...
No, I didn't. There was some in the bloody chest. What am I thinking?
We just get stuck into little ruts like, hey, we need this resource. And then no matter how many times...
I'm just going to get it myself.
Yeah, no matter how many times we go and actually get it... Oh, one of the corn's grown.
Ooh. So that means the other one should be ready to go soon, right?
Right, I'm going to leave it until they're both ready to go, and then we can harvest it all and make the eight and stuff like that. I need to... Oh man, that sounded like a zombie snarling to begin with. I just suddenly shut up and started spinning around on the spot trying to spot him.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's not your fault. It's these game noises that almost all sound alike when they start, and then you're like, oh, I know what that is.
So I'm going to run back, grab some of the forged iron, make myself a better pick.
Yeah, making that better pick is a thing. Oh, I just threw all my arrows in there.
Now we can go do some
digging. Yeah, I mean, digging is what it's about now, right?
Yeah, although I much prefer looting.
Yeah, I mean, I can go digging if you like. It is definitely one of the things I enjoy most. I've got 512 bits of wood. And I know that you don't understand the significance of that, but I think it's cool. Okay, I've got two bows on me here. I don't want this one. Just drop it on the floor. Who needs it?
That is out of everything now.
Okay, I'm going to put half the beer back. If you want to grab that half beer, four bottles of beer, I've got the other half on me.
Okay, I'm going to make a building chest.
For building materials or just for wood?
For actual building materials, because I've got the cement and stuff on me, and I don't really want to take that with me.
Things that we call defensive blocks. You know.
Yeah.
Throwing stuff across my desk there, sorry.
Wow, was I called building blocks?
Well, yeah, I mean, I say we. It's generally my own definitions. Quite fluid.
I thought it might be. Where am I going to put you?
I don't know, where am I going to put you? Hey. Don't forget to unlock it. What do I need to make myself great again? Make Twitchi great again! Hashtag. I think I'm ready just to go. I mean, we could take some food, but I'm not overly fussed about that. Forged iron is the thing I need.
Yeah, I'm going to make 2 picks.
I'm going to take 16 of these forged iron. Oh, man. I'm going to take a couple more. That sounds like something. Is that a witch?
Maybe.
She sounds like a witch. Remember to figure out what side you're on so you can call it out. Hi.
So you've gone that way. I'll go around to the north.
I think she's at the back. Yeah, she is.
You gone?
She managed to get a scream off before I killed her. I did smack her straight in the face the moment I spotted her.
I didn't hear that again.
Yeah, as I say, there appears to be a known issue in the game at the moment, which I know really doesn't help you knowing that it's a known issue, but it's a known issue. Oh man, sham sandwiches. Sorry. There you go. That's why I'm 20 kills ahead of you right there.
Cause you keep stealing my kills.
Yeah, that's the one. I do apologise. I just, I feel protective. I want to help you. 2,000 years of misogyny really comes through into your social programming.
Great, but it's not helping me. You've got to learn a new way.
No, but you're supposed to be grateful that I would be so gallant to come through and help.
Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful that you want to come help me, but, I'm strong enough to do this.
Are you? You got this, have you?
Yeah, well, I didn't die in Horde Night.
Oh, snap. Alright, cool, fine.
I should not go running over there without eating. So I'm going to eat, drink, then run towards the hole.
I have literally just done so. What an in-sync team we are here. We'll do that. I'm going to go see if the potatoes and corn are ready. Do we have potatoes? We don't. Didn't I do something stupid like eat one or something?
Yep.
Rubbish like that or scrap
it. Oh, look, our only potato seed. I'm going to eat it.
Yeah, I did that. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
I will own my mistakes.
Let's drink this golden rod. Well, let's not drink all of it, actually. That's a good level to be at, and then I can drink whilst digging.
It does you better in your thirst bar than it does having it hanging around. Where is he?
Well, no, because if I drink too much, then when I'm digging, I can't drink to get my stamina back.
Okay. I was going to take some beer for that.
Yeah, I still don't think it works as well as...
What, carrying alcohol? No, it doesn't. I mean, which would you rather drink, vodka or some, craft beer?
Neither.
If you're trying to get it wasted. Right, you're all about the rum, right?
Yep.
Which is still a grain alcohol, so I'm going to... That said, beer's a kind of grain alcohol as well, but, that doesn't help my point, so we're going to ignore that.
Okay. Speaking of which, reminds me of a song that I learnt at work today about pirates.
A song about pirates?
Yeah. Well, it's more about being on the sea, but it's got pirates in it.
Okay. So pirates is in not pirates is in I'm going to download your stuff illegally.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. When is it until we have the nursery rhymes about the pirates that download stuff illegally?
I don't know.
Why has no one done that yet? That should be a thing. That is a fairy tale / whatever for today, right?
Yeah.
Nursery rhyme for today's children.
To be fair, the nursery rhyme that I learned today had a bottle of rum in it. So.
Oh yeah, but we've had that since Victorian times. Yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum.
Yeah.
Is that Victorian? 1600s? I don't know.
Yeah, my time scale is not great with that.
Yeah, I'm not good with the privateers. I'm not sure when exactly it was. Wow, this bit is hard to get up, and I'm hot.
Did you just run up the cliff edge?
I was trying to. I don't know. You've kind of gone running off without me, and I just have to try and follow my marker.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you'd already gone.
No. You're half the render distance ahead of me.
That's right. I'm trying to kill a deer with my crappy arrows.
The one at the front of the house.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Okay. Well, if you go one side of the house, I'll go round the other side, and maybe we can pincer him through.
Okay.
Oh, zombie. Let's take him down first. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, there's another deer being chased in another direction by some other zombies. Stupid zombies.
Ah, oh, we can't do this. I don't have a knife to cut it up.
I got a tiny shiv thing. I got some shotgun shells. Woo! Oh man, I'm about to get in trouble again though. No, he's alright. He's all the way over there. Oh, I see him. Yeah,
oh,
I killed
yeah.
it.
Do you want to come climb up?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Hup.
I'm blatantly from singing nursery rhymes all day.
Can
you
watch over my shoulder for the zombie that I just may or may not have killed? I don't know which way it is, so... Back that way, yeah. If he was going to come over, he would have probably been over it by now.
I'm going to say, watching, but nothing is happening.
Okay, cool. That's fine. Ah, oh, broke my bone.
Oh, no.
Broke my bone. Well, I'm just going to attack it with... I don't even have an axe on me.
I could come and do it with my axe.
Yeah, come and smash this up with an axe and get the bone and okay. We'll split the bones or something.
Do you want to raid the house then while I...
I kind of wanted to go digging. I believe this was what was going on. It might, like... Our ability to keep on track with the actual plan might be the difference between us having a defensive structure on day 14 or trying to go back to that house again.
True. Are we going to take this meat with us then, or are we going to leave
I've
it here?
I've got the meat on me. We can go and put it in a chest somewhere, right? Could you also get this?
I've got... Yes, I can. I was going to say, I'm also carrying meat on me, so...
Yeah, that's alright. We'll put it in a chest, as previously stated. There is another deer over there.
Do you want to try shooting him?
Yeah, maybe. I'm going slow.
I'm picking up stones because I'm almost out of arrows.
Ew, stone arrows? You heathen. Literally cannot see.
There's no more iron left. We used
Do you
it
want
on the...
like 50 iron arrows or something? Did I get him? I think I heard a noise. No, he's still stood up. Did he see me then? That's the question. Oh, he's on the other side of the rock.
Oh, I am hot. Let's take off. Oh, no,
yeah,
I've got a jacket
My guy was complaining about the heat. Did he just wander past me? Ah!
Where is he?
He's gone off to the east.
Oh, sad times.
I'm hunted.
Are you? Would you like me to come join
you? Alright, stuff
it.
No, I'm leaving. I've already wasted too many arrows on a deer that's too far away. Arrows are feathers are a thing though.
Okay.
Just to make that clear, because I did use the last of the feathers just before Horde Night to make sure that we had a load of arrows sat on a bit of cut tarmac down the road from where we're being attacked from.
Yeah, I think I've got quite a few on me though.
No, I've got 16 on me or something like that.
211.
What? I'm always blown away about how you don't just do double the amount of feathers I get. You do double the amount of feathers and then an order of magnitude as well.
Oh yeah, because you know all these times when you're like, that raiding is a waste of time.
Huh? I'd never say raiding is a waste of time. Oh! I never say raiding is a waste of time, but like you, I do think that raiding is one of the more boring bits like you think digging is.
Yeah, I can see why you feel like that, but...
I very much see the point of raiding. I really do, because without raiding, we won't get any gun schematics, we won't get a crossbow, we won't get, like, all the good stuff. But it's so much of the same crap for nothing. You're just like, raid. Oh, look, some Shamway sandwiches.
Yeah, I can see why you would feel like that.